Seattle is mourning the death of local TV anchorwoman Kathi Goertzen, who died Monday from brain tumors she's been battling for 14 years. She was 54.